I think I'll say we are chief emotional officers. We are not CEOs. So we need to listen. You have to be patient with people. So there are two things I'll, you know, recommend to any leader. Be patient, listen to your people. The results will come for sure.